Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So guys, I just want to start off this episode with just saying this is going to be a new series. This is a role play series. So yeah, so that's our little daycare over there. And this is where we get everything. This is our little pathway. There's a mountain, it goes into the mountain. So this is going to be a roleplay series, so I'm very excited to show you guys. And if you guys see me tapping on the screen, it's because it gets too bright and I don't want you guys to just see light. I want you guys to actually see the video. So yeah. Oh geez, what's going on? Go back. There. So yeah, this is gonna be a fun series. So guys, we're gonna upload this on we're gonna upload this on Thursdays and Mondays only. So yeah, so let's get into the roleplay. Finally, today I'm opening up the daycare. I'm so excited. It looks even better in real life. So this must be where it is. So these must be the books we use. Oh, the cute little carpet. Oh, why did I bring it? This must be our little area. This must be our little desk. So what is this? Oh, it's the outdoor area. It's not that pretty. It's kind of ugly. Oh, this must be the cute little living room. There are lots of cobwebs. Don't know why. Oh, some boxes and some cobwebs. This must be the pens. Oh, this one's so cute. So I'm hoping that somebody's gonna come soon. Yeah. That must be storage, I'm guessing. So, yeah, I'm hoping somebody's gonna come.
What a nice day. I hope my dog likes it here.
Hello!
Oh, hello there. I am dropping off my dog.
Okay.
Lily. This is Lily. This is Lily. Yeah.
Okay. Lily. So let's get Lily all signed in. Oh, Lily, do you mind sitting?
Okay. I'll sit here.
Week one.
Just write in my notepad real quick.
Okay. So, let's get Lily. Let's enter Lily. Is there anything I need to know about Lily?
Yes, she needs a nap.
Okay. So let's get that in there. meets a nap. Anything else I need to know?
No.
About Lily?
No.
Okay. So Lily is going to have a wonderful time here.
Okay. Lily, and she needs her nap right when she gets here. So I'm gonna bring her in here.
She's come to you.
She runs so fast.
Yeah.
Come on, take your nap. Okay, I'll see you later.
Okay. I will see you later. Goodbye.
Okay, bye.
So I'm just going to let Lily take her little nap. And I think I'll go to the store and grab some stuff. In a second. Really hope Lily enjoys it in there. Hope she isn't too scared alone. Well, the owner didn't tell me she was scared alone, so I'm guessing she isn't. So let's get over there.
Oh, hello there.
Hello.
What would you like?
I'm just here to get some toys and some food.
Oh, okay.
So my money. So let's put together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in there. And I will take this green ball. And I'll put the money there. And I will take 2 sheep spawn eggs. No. Yeah, 2 sheep spawn eggs. Just for fun, so maybe Lily, if she likes to play. And let's get a stick.
Okay then, give me the money.
Okay. Here is the money for everything. $14.
Oh, thank you.
So now I think I will go get some food. Oh no, the contractor. What do I want to get removed? Let's get the dead bushes.
Okay, give me that money, please.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here you go. One, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
So do I?
I will go get that done.
And I think I'll get. I think I'll get a book. I will get one book and 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So where do I put these? Oh, I want the food. So I'll grab the food. No, that's not. Oh, the cobweb thing. Do I want to spend 10? Do I? Yeah, I'll spend 10. Because I want to make sure she's safe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And do I need anything? No, I don't think I need anything. Oh, the food. I don't know what to get her.
I got your bushes all removed.
Thank you very much. So this is for the book and the web breaker. And I think I will get 3 cooked pork steak.
All right.
get one more thing. I will get 3 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. So here you go. And that's it. So, where do I put this bush removal?
Anywhere.
I'll just put it back. I think I'll throw it away. I'm gonna go check on Lily and make sure she's all right. There. Lily, how did you get in here? And how do we get out? Lily, how did exactly did you get
hello.
In here? Hello?
Why did you trap
it? Lily got in here somehow, and now I can't get out.
Okay.
Thank you. Lily, come on. Come on, girl. Come on, Lily. Did you enjoy your nap? She said she loved her nap. Are you here to pick her up?
Yeah.
Okay. Lily was napping the whole entire time, I'm guessing. I'm guessing she really loves napping.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. Does she like sitting too, I'm guessing?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go. You can put Lily outside. And I will just go tidy up everything. Thank you for coming. Bye. Huh? How did Lily get in here? How is Lily in here?
Oh, Lily.
Lily is magical. And whose dog is this? I think I'll just keep it in here. It's this dog is little cute. It's cute. I think I'll keep him in here.
Oh wait,
he'll be my new pet.
How much?
I'm guessing this dog really likes the closet.
How much?
It's just 10.
Where do I put it?
Just throw it to me.
Okay.
Thank you. So, let's get this dog out. Enjoy your day! Mm-hmm. I hope to see Lily and you again soon. So, I'm guessing you are my new dog. Oh, you're so cute. So let's go get that money from that little underground area that I installed. Where did it go? Oh no, it went down. Here it is. Where is everything else? Here's the rest of my money. So let's get out. Wow, that takes a long time. So let's get that down there. I don't know why I have another piece of dirt. And let's put these carpets back. Hubby, did you enjoy your day here? So let's put these in somewhere special and safe. Yeah,